This is STV, where World Cup Heaven and Hell follows at 11 after the news. This is STV. Well, we may not be going to Germany, but Brazil are, thanks to Archie MacLean, the forgotten father of Brazilian football. Well, which star do you think has the X Factor that heaters on at 9? Now on STV, it's Altogether Dodgy in the House of Horrors.
Leading UDA man is murdered in Belfast. MI5 man gives evidence to Gibraltar inquest. More arrests follow County Down arms find. Also tonight, radiation levels in the Irish Sea.
Now we feature Ferdinand the Bull and Mickey in a collection of cars.
A reminder for all Coronation Street fans that we'll be catching up with Wednesday's events a little later tonight at 9:30. It follows live and exclusive coverage of the Champions League Live, presented by Bob Wilson.
Between celebrity stars in their eyes and the premiership, we were going to show TV's Naughtiest Blunders 5, which is a blunder. Now look, I know it might be a nightmare, but if you could just cross that out and write in TV Nightmares 8, it would help me out big time. Cheers.
And Des Lynam returns to the weekend lineup with a new season of The Premiership tonight at 10:30. You're watching London Weekend Television. You're watching London Weekend Television. Steve Banks here with more TV nightmares at 9:30 after some TV dreams. Discover what happened to the stars of Dallas after they were famous tomorrow night at 8:05. This is London Weekend Television, home of the Premiership. Now on LWT, Chrissy Wissy takes a look at television in the extreme. It's not for the squeamish, and it's got nudity. Tarrant on TV. This is London Weekend Television with Rick Mayle in the last in the present series of Believe Nothing. From our studios on the South Bank, this is London Weekend Television. Next on LWT, Whose Right Is It Anyway? And a different episode to the one advertised. What can we do with our bodies? That's the subject of Whose Right Is It Anyway? And we'd like to point out that this episode is different to the one advertised.
This is Scotland.
On ITV2 now, Inspector Chappell's feeling the strain at work in the hard-hitting crime drama The Vice. Here on ITV1 though, the news at 10 with Trevor MacDonald.
Starting over on ITV2 now, Sheena. You're on ITV, today's top stories of the day in the ITV Weekend News.
Now the A&E team are pushed to the limit, and that's just what's happening to the castaways now on HTV. Who can the survivors trust? Revenge in Mind now on HTV and Campus Cops.
We're off exploring with Tom Weir in a few minutes as he takes us on another trip down Weir's Way. But first, a high-speed lesson in how to knock up a quick corned beef hash and get stuffed. Now another chance to see some beautiful countryside and meet some interesting people with our host, Tom Weir.
Chris Tarrant will be here in an hour with star guests including Simon Cowell for a special edition of Millionaire. Taking us up to that, put aside those Christmas cracker jokes, here's Dennis Norden's laughter file.
Central, a breathtaking scenic tour through the roads of Finland.
Join Jim Delahunt and the team for Club Rugby, Celtic League, First Division action and the Forum.
Scott Sport, rugby and football every Sunday.
Okay, it's after the watershed, so we can show you something scary. You wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of a tackle like this. The Big Three, all in the Premiership, 10:30.
And now, before we bring you all that football action, here's all the latest news.
Oh yes, we have a whole new look, and we've got the X Factor. Altogether, Scotland, this is SGV.
This is HTV, ITV1 in Wales. Good morning and welcome. Time now for the Premiership.
ITV1 in Wales, good evening. You're watching HTV. At 11:35 tonight, Jim Carrey stars as a zany private detective in our late-night film Ace Ventura, When Nature Calls. Now though on HTV, action all the way, as James Bond is assigned to another mission, In a View to a Kill.
Plenty of action to come here on HTV. At 11:15, Batman Forever. And later at 1:30, another adventure film, Gunmen. Now, a touch of frost. At 9 o'clock tonight, D.I. Jack Frost tackles a double murder investigation. First, plenty of laughs in The Brian Connolly Show. Later at 11:30, take your seats at St. David's Hall for Musical Choices. Now, tonight, with Trevor MacDonald.
There's a Mail Chat to comedian Tim Vine and Norman Pace tomorrow afternoon. That's at 1. Now, on HTV, we take to the Welsh countryside. Hugh James goes to the Brecon Beacons on his travels in Grassroots.
In half an hour, the truth behind the glossy brochures in Package Holiday 2002.
You're watching HTV, a part of ITV1. Good evening. It's 6:30. Our film Confidential can now be seen at 1:55. Now on HTV, half an hour later than billed, our film The Comrades of Summer, which contains strong language.
Yorkshire Television for entertainment on the ITV network. Now, in front of 150,000 fans, Cliff Richard on stage from a distance.
Now, Sir Ivan, if you will press this switch over, when I say now, that will open our station. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now. Thank you very much.
Greetings. Welcome to the studios of Anglia Television.
A reminder that we've entertainment all night long with the contemporary video sounds from the Music Box beginning at 12:35. First, though, we've music for Christmas, Silent Night.
Now, Yorkshire Television presents Torvill and Deans, Fire and Ice.
HTV in Baywatch.
A race against time for Ashley now in our Friday date down Coronation Street.
With some reasons to sit back and relax, it's the Jeremy Kyle Show.
Barbecue Champ is indeed kicking off tonight at 9. Don't miss it. Now though, at 6 o'clock, all this evening's news.
At 6 o'clock tonight here on Border, the region's news in Look Around. First though, time to join John Suchet at the studios of ITN.
CBS.
This is TVS. Now the latest news from the studios of ITN.
Battle of the Bond.
Thank you.
Informing the Northeast, this is Tyne Tees. It's 10 o'clock.
Keeping you in the picture with the day's news and up-to-the-minute breaking headlines from the heart of the region.
And I hope you enjoyed tonight's movie. Next from Ulster Television, our Friday matinee, where at 2:45, Tom Adams as Charlie Vine finds Where the Bullets Fly. This spy spoof is at 2:45 on Friday.
Highlights of the Canadian Grand Prix follow this European election update live.
Hello and welcome to the first of our European Parliament election updates. That's all from the first of these special European election updates. We'll be back with the very latest at just after 1:30. Till then, goodbye.
Witness the battle of elimination for yourself. Today had some very unexpected moments. Exclusive to ITV, the Canadian Grand Prix highlights.
Arachnophobia. For those of you who don't like spiders, beware.
having saluted our talented artists, I would like, if I may, on your behalf, to thank all of those thousands of men and women who've worked so creatively behind the cameras to bring you the best television we could. And we would like to thank you, our viewers. It has been a privilege to serve you. And for now, from all of us at Thames, past and present, we wish all of you a happy new year.
Talent for television.
Good morning and welcome to New Year's Eve here on Southern. In 25 minutes, our film Africa, Texas Style, starring John Mills, Hugh O'Brien and Nigel Green, all about a rather unusual attempt to preserve Kenyan wildlife. We'll be going out of town with Jack Hargreaves at 11:30. And at 12, programmes for younger viewers begin with Little Blue. Right now, we're off to the Lost Islands.
When I'm cleaning windows,
the British policeman.
Tonight here on Channel, and we're back to basics with The Bill at 8 o'clock tonight, followed by the dramatic conclusion to The Last Train at 9. But we start the evening with Emma Dale.
Tyne Tees Television, Channel 8.
In an hour's time on YTV, you can spend Christmas with the Blue Watch crew in London's Burning. And that's after some classic laughs with 10 years of All Right on the Night. In an hour's time on YTV, you can spend Christmas with the Blue Watch crew in London's Burning. And that's after some classic laughs with 10 years of All Right on the Night.
Sun goes down, David Hasselhoff leaves the beach and hits the streets to fight crime in Baywatch Nights.
Now we get set for the return of the school's quiz. On your marks.
Now the Shadow Chancellor on today's budget.
Martin Lewis reports on Holy Week in Dateline Jerusalem at 11:30, but now the Northeast News.
Now on 4, a decade of faces from the North.
Noisy and bothersome, and it too announced its regional origins with a swagger.
As we say in Granadaland, no star, good night.
A little later than billed, it's Days Like These.
This is Carlton. Now a story of tragic secrets and sexual jealousy.
This is Carlton, part of the ITV network.
And after McCallum, we head into the murky world of competitive gardening when Tim Healy stars in King Leek. That's at 10.
Vanessa will be here in half an hour, chatting about children who think they're fat. Well, that's a little later. First, we join Bebe Baskin.
Wednesday night, 8 o'clock, that can mean only one thing.
Now the first of its kind on television, Men for Sale.
And time to taste the blood of Fu Manchu.
Merry Christmas from Carlton.
Life in Another World, the movie Doorways.
Mr. Chairman, ladies...
That's enterprise.
And that's the lot.
TV, an escaped convict turns Julia's life upside down, as Alfred Hitchcock explains.
Music.
ITV, an escaped convict turns Julia's life upside down, as Alfred Hitchcock explains. TV, an escaped convict turns Julia's life upside down, as Alfred Hitchcock explains.
Consider advertising on UTV. UTV, the best catch.
Now on UTV, an escaped convict turns Julia's life upside down, as Alfred Hitchcock explains.
Bombshell for Linda in Coronation Street.
In half an hour, some quick thinking from Tanya on what to do about her life in Coronation Street. First, play your cards right.
First on Meridian, it's time to catch up on life in Aidensfield as Nick Berry stars in a new series of Heartbeat.
For now, Jonathan arranges for Mark and Linda to swap roles so each can see life from the other's point of view. A change of life on the highway to heaven at 5:30. Now, we're all clued up.
It'll be all right on the night, 6.
Now on LWT, Clive James with a ticket to Argentina.
Watching Tyne Tees Television across the North East and North Yorkshire.